Oh, foot speed. You cannot outrun monsters as well. What have you been up to, Dark? Code patch, nice. What is the world record at right now? Like something 51 minutes, right? 51? 50 even? Yeah, I want to do a trilogy on Sundays again.
September 28th, daylight.
And
the monsters have overtaken the city.
I need to prepare.
Somehow, I'm still alive.
I'm not quite sure if I can do trilogy this Sunday already, because it's already Friday. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, I'm not good enough yet to like talk a lot during the gameplay. Not good enough yet. I have to still focus hardcore. But maybe we get a good basement here. Doesn't look like it. Let's continue the run. Let's do it. I'm already in caution here. It's not like my PB's good enough. It's like, oh, I messed up at the start. Let's reset. Can still save this. Maybe. That happens when you're in caution. You don't have enough foot speed to outrun him consistently. Alright, that's good at least. We're lucky. Oh my god. Third one. At least in this shit run, we don't have good RNG on that one.
Yeah. Happy anniversary, Simpelcher. Simpo.
Yo, Kira, thank you for the reset, man. 16. In a row? Is that true? Thank you, man. Deep into green, man. How did I get back into green in the front? Wow. Getting at least a little bit consistent on some shit. Yeah, this guy hits me. That was a bad dodge. Bad dodge and bad dodge. Both at the same time. Horrible combination. Why I find that so funny when he's like scum. Whoa. I was gonna say, what was that miracle dodge there? That was sick. That's what I love about these early RE speedruns. Even the later ones. You can't dodge zombies in such a such a nice way, with a lot of finesse.
This way!
I really need to learn how to dodge zombies. I have no idea how it works. It's so bad. It's like these emergency escapes that you can't perform. I don't know how it works.
Oh. Chill, put this on.
Life choices, regrets? What's going on, Karma Jim? Let's see what's gonna happen here. Oh god. Oof, that's crazy good shove. Okay. Good lucky on that one. So hard to try to reach out with us. Okay. Yeah, some people need procrastination. They need to have that pressure on at the last minute. Some people work better like that if they have last minute pressure. I think sometimes I'm one of them. Okay. Is he making space for me? Oh my god. What is that? That was lucky as fuck. Okay. Okay, that's lucky too. Wow. Wowzer. How do I deserve this now? You open both because of grenade launcher? I didn't want to take it away. I just looked at Twitch stats and it was one of the ones that was used the least. So I put it up for a vote. I voted for it. Because I like that emote a lot. Healthy boys! We are healthy! The Most used emote? Kim W. By far. By far, by far. And you have like the hype emote, the high emotes. The high up there. Kibay, obviously. Don't hit me, bitch. Bitch! Ugly, ugly boy. Okay. No! Okay. Lucky. Lucky into unlucky. Okay. I don't know what how these splits work right now. Like, how about 48 seconds ahead? I don't know. It's like I'm some kind of god or something. Oh yeah, Minos, you're right. There would never be insane phase. We don't want to live in that world. Pace is so insane. Twitch chat is literally drooling. Thank you. Solid
stars. Yeah.
Bitch.
Brakes are out!
It's useless!
No! It's useless! I'm gonna jump through a window with a fucking sleeveless top and a skirt. Fucking badass. Bad lines. Hey, Bell Center. Let's see what we got here. Not too bad. Did Amber? Fuck. That's slow here. Bitch. Oh. Shit. I'm bad shape now. Poisoned here, so let's find out. Have I died to the boss?
Sorry, Jim.
Alright, cool.
Please, wake up!
Got lucky that the first rocket missed.
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
You get a free heal to full after that story event there. Like next time I'm at full HP, so you can just do that there. Wrong room in mind.
There also appears to be a slight.
This guy is Carlos.
Right arm just below the elbow. However.
Next, please. Yes! Fuck you, snakes. Well, no one here. Okay. Oh. It's gonna be bad. Some lucky shit there. Ugh. What is this? Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Big time loss here.
I'm quite...
All right, let's go. It's a big time save here. I lost way too much HP. Way too much. Oh. We're in bad shape here, like. One help, one more here. I think that's enough. Okay. Let's see. See, I just need to make it through these next two screens. Okay. Come on! should be good. Is that here? I've never seen them here. It's crazy. Okay. No! 100 down here. This is the worst. This is the worst. Might be dead. Oh my god. I don't know what happened here with the gold. I have to change that gold split. It's definitely not correct. Nice! Okay, could have been worse, I guess. Oh my god, I'm in such bad shape right now. This is where it all matters. It's like, here. Right here. Please right here. Immediately.
Stars.
As a Japanese and Chinese leader word. I need healing, man. I don't know where to get healing right now. Like, there's some green herbs, but... Fuck. This is so bad. No! No! Fuck. You fucking pick this up, my god. Pick it up! I'm bad shape. Terrible shape. Oh no. Are you kidding? Shit. Okay, just for a reference sake, I'm gonna check this room real quick because I think there is something here. Oh, that's only that. Which I don't need. Ah, health spray. Okay, there's a health spray. GG.
Warning.
Okay, I'm fine then. With this health spray, I'm fine. It's important for me to know that there is one.
Checking data. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system.
Fuck.
Battery connected.
Nice, man. Two PBs in one day!
Overheating.
Nice.
Enter cooldown mode.
You need more. You need to hit him more for him to die in the first blast. I didn't have enough ammo.
Jill! Over here!
Nice. Noise. I don't know why it does that, but it's okay. Wait. Okay.
And now we have a rather unfortunate
5518, okay.
It seems
okay.
That the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backlist Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed.
That is nice.
Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map.
5518.
Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000.
13 minutes to go.
Our hearts go out to those poor civilians.
Sub 50 would be pretty cool if I could get there. But I need some heavy analyzing of stuff. And I probably need to change strategies, especially at the end. Yep. First of all, toilet break. When I come back, we're gonna see what we're doing.